to all my YouTube family. I am again back with another interesting video, and in this video you will get to see different exercises and yoga. Hello my friends, myself Biswadev Mukherjee, and you are watching yoga class only on Biswadev Mukherjee official. So let's start our video. Doing exercise is great for brain. It might helps in getting happier. It helps in making your age slower. It also helps your skin looking better. So we should exercise regularly. Thank you. the hip flexors, ankles, calves and back. It helps in stretching the chest and shoulder. It helps in reducing symptoms of flat feet. Uttanasana asana helps in relaxing the chest. It helps in strengthening the legs, helps in developing good chances of standing pose. Uttanasana is beneficial for the liver and spleen. Both organs play a part in the digestive process. Gastric problems and constipation are alleviated with this asana. Improving the flexibility of the leg muscles while doing this asana on regular basis also improves the health of the abdominal muscles. In relieving stress, increasing calm, it helps in relieving pain, it helps in stimulating the lymphatic system, improves immunity. Controlling patience, focus, it helps in relieving stress and anxiety, better overall sense of well-being. Omra Pranayam is helpful in strengthening the connection between body and mind. According to research, pranayam can promote relaxation and mindfulness. It also proven to support multiple aspects of physical health, including lung functions, blood pressure and brain functions. Doing Kapalbhati is beneficial in weight loss, including reducing abdominal fat, toning abdominal muscles, increasing core abdominal strength. Doing meditation is helpful in gaining new perspectives on stressful situations, building skills to manage stress, increasing self-awareness, focusing on the present, reducing negative emotions.